Our talks today demonstrate that from climate change and migration to trade and security, we can develop an even stronger partnership between us. Today we had a productive discussion on how to address common challenges and how to strengthen our ties. South Africa is a key player, both regionally and globally, and we will step up our cooperation accordingly to defend our shared values and interests. These include support for multilateral solutions, including trading system and the rules-based global order. Also, when it comes to migration, like Europe, South Africa is a destination country for migrants and refugees. So it is important for both of us that sending countries take back irregular economic migrants when requested.